All right, so it's been how many days since I cut your hair? About three months?
About 2-3 months, yeah.
How has your wave journey been so far?
Hard. Remembering to keep my do-rag on all the time, having my rest sessions every so couple hours.
Yeah.
You know, every single day. Man, it's been a journey, bro. Honestly, I like this because it's something new.
And that's the thing that was the most important part, that, you know, we wanted to find the look that definitely not only suits your lifestyle, but makes you feel good every time you look at yourself, right? Okay, any struggles?
Well, you'll see when we take this off, right? I say one is definitely within the crown of my hair. There's dry spots, you know?
Okay,
all right. And that, and keeping my brush pattern, you know, consistent.
So how long has it been since you washed your hair?
About a week and 2 days.
All right, so we got some flake action, guys, but no worries, we're gonna wash it. I'm thinking, should I scramble wash? I'm gonna scramble wash. Yeah, I'm gonna scramble wash. Bit of Vaseline on your forehead because your skin will tend to dry up with all the shampoo running on it. Well, you do right there on the front. Mm-hmm.
testimonials from like the employees.
I don't think Twitter's going anywhere.
Nah.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa.
That is crazy.
Alright, let's go.
So what are your plans for Thanksgiving? Try. Bro, thank you so much.
All right, bro. How much do I owe you?
Let's not talk about it. Maybe I'll start like a conversation on it on the video. If you did pay for this, how much would you pay?
How much would you pay? You know? Yeah, yeah.